New this morning, an arrest has been made in the hit-and-run death of actress Lisa Baines on the Upper West Side. Police say Baines was crossing Amsterdam Avenue on June 4th when 26-year-old Brian Boyd ran a red light on a motor scooter, knocking her over. The 65-year-old actress died from traumatic head injuries 10 days later. Boyd is charged with leaving the scene of an accident resulting in death and failure to yield to a pedestrian.